he actually, you know, shared with the court a bit of disturbing news, and that is with regards to the fact that some of the people who may have had some cases or case to answer are deceased, but also some of the records, they have been unable as the investigating team to get hold of those records. But that said, the National Prosecuting Authority's legal representative, as well as the family legal representatives, are both confident that these proceedings will in fact yield something, and they will shed light into the circumstances that surrounded the death of Neil Aggett back in 1982.